Outside saver, Goncharova, and that ball is wedged in the roof. Such was the power, it has hit the Turkish player, gone towards the roof, and the ball has stayed in there. Look at that. That is power. And I can't imagine that ball's going to drop out of there, so I think they can carry on. Sadiulu's come on here for Baladin. Let's have a look at that replay. It went off Eder and went up and away. I'm not sure how they're going to get that one down.